New at 6, an academic medical center could soon be coming to Palm Beach County. It's expected to bring more than $400 million and hundreds of jobs to the area. As Ted White explains, two major companies teamed up to make this a reality. Ted?
Leaders from this huge biotechnology company and a large hospital corporation are moving forward with this plan. They say the goal is to improve the health care and train the next generation of scientific leaders. At the Scripps Research Institute in Jupiter.
This is a natural evolution down here.
A big announcement with big plans. Leaders from Scripps and Tenet Healthcare are teaming up with plans to build a new academic medical center in Palm Beach County.
The medical center will become part of Tenet Florida and will complement our 10 medical centers and hospitals in South Florida.
The state-of-the-art facility will be built on 30 acres of county-owned land near Donald Ross Road and Military Trail. Plans call for it to have an 80-bed acute care hospital, specialized medical surgical services and orthopedics, oncology, senior care, and digestive diseases. It's a huge plus for students at Florida Atlantic University who plan to become future doctors.
The facility will also provide residency and internship opportunities for medical students enrolled in the newly accredited Florida Atlantic University Medical School, which offers a joint MD-PhD program with Scripps Florida.
So having academic medicine partners in this county is very, very important to us as a university.
It's going to bring jobs. It's going to bring high profile of biotechnology in our county, which will bring more jobs.
Palm Beach County Commissioner Shelley Vanna says it's a step worth taking that will make Palm Beach County the county for biotechnology.
Florida and the county have made big investments in this, and we had the belief at the time that this was going to lead us to be, you know, a premier destination for biotech. And hopefully that's paying off now.
The plan is still in the early stages. Tenet has submitted a letter of intent to the Florida Agency of Healthcare Administration, or ACA. They will decide if there is a certificate of need. Leaders say it will bring 150 to 200 full-time construction jobs and 250 to 300 full-time healthcare jobs. Ted White, WPBF 24.